A local school wants to help parents find toys that kids will love and are also good for the environment.
12 News' Lyra O'Brien shows us which toy was tops on student lists and why it's really a gift for your budget.
Testing new toys isn't a game for this group. 4 and 5-year-olds at Brookfield's Goddard School are putting 7 toys to task, finding out which one comes out on top.
Can we separate them?
Items include a giant fabric earth.
I landed on it.
5-year-old Oliver Kish says this wooden ring toy is so far his second favorite.
When you roll the dice and you get the same color as your guy, you put the circle on.
Other toys included a desert landscape that you plant, an octopus puzzle, a tea set, and a cutting board with fruits and vegetables.
I got one.
A crowd was also collecting around a plastic recycling truck.
Open it like this, and then trash dumps it out, and then they separate it.
And the real gift to parents with these toys, they're all priced under $25 and are eco-friendly.
The children have been learning about keeping the environment safe, and they have been learning about garbage trucks, haul recyclables. They can take the message home to their parents.
And after more than an hour, one toy came out on top.
I want this toy.
The very favorite is the garbage truck that hauls the recyclables.
And any toy that gets used and used again while saving you some green is worth the price to parents. In Brookfield, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
Who knew little boys like trucks? Well, for information how you can get those toys, go to the consumer page of our website, WISN.com.